Hey everybody, Mark Lukia here from Redline Conditioning, and today I want to go over how you can try to stimulate the push portion on the push-pull machine, seeing that not everyone is going to have access to the machine itself. So what I've done in the past with clients is partner work, and I will act as the machine while my client pushes against me. So what I'll do is find a spot on the wall, set myself right up against it so I have something to push from, and then have my clients push against me. So when you're doing this particular drill, what I'd suggest is find someone who is, you know, big and strong, or at least strong, to be able to give you good resistance while you do the push. So I'll get one of my clients here to help demonstrate the push portion of the test. So stand over on the side, you're gonna hold onto the middle here, and when I yell go, you start your rotations, okay? Go! Again. One time. And relax. Good. Now, it's not the best of simulations, but it is the closest I've been able to come up with. And if anything, when you're doing a simulation like this, you can work on your footwork when you go through the motion. One of the things that you want to try to do when you're the person who's pushing is, in this particular case, I want my client to push me and try to pin me against the wall. That's how I know they are really pushing me back. If I'm off the wall and I feel like I'm not having to work hard for it, then I know they're not pushing as much as they should. So I'm going to bring back my client to demonstrate again. And I want you to be as aggressive as possible on the push. Pin me against the wall. Go. There we go. Come on, pin me. Push. Use your legs. Drop me in. There we go. And again. And relax. Good. So, that's kind of your test there. If you can get your person pinned against the wall, or at least making them work harder to push back against you, you know you're using your legs to drive into the machine. Because that's what you're going to ultimately need when you're on the machine itself. So give this a try, find someone, a nice strong partner that you can use to just simulate the push. And again, if anything, it's also gonna help you with the footwork as you practice. So if you got any questions, you can always email me at redline.conditioning@gmail.com, or you can always leave a comment below.